Back in New Jersey, I'm with my buddy John.
Hi everybody.
Haven't seen him in a long time, and we are going to Big Brook State Park in Colts Neck, and we're gonna dig up some fossils.
Yay.
New Jersey was actually the site of the first fossil discovered in North America.
It's where the first mobsters came.
The first mobsters and the first dinosaurs. The first dinosaur found is the state dinosaur of New Jersey. It's the duck-billed dinosaur, if any of you remember that from Land Before Time or something. It's called the Hadrosaurus. And the land that is now New Jersey was once underneath a big prehistoric ocean. And in Big Brook Park, there's a big brook, and out of the brook, you dig up old shark teeth and old fish bones from the ancient creatures that were fossilized after they died in the prehistoric ocean that New Jersey once was. So we're gonna meet up with good old Sophie and Alanis, haven't seen them in forever either, and we're gonna see what we can find. Stay tuned. I haven't seen these guys since we went to the art fair. Good to have you guys back. Are you excited to find some dinosaur bones?
I hope we do. I hope this isn't a scam.
What's your favorite dinosaur, guys?
The Sexosaurus.
Sexosaurus. The Sexosaurus. What about you, Sophie?
The first
I like rhinoceros.
That's just an animal. That's not a dinosaur.
It must be related. The first thing that came to my mind was bronchitis. I know that's not a dinosaur.
All right, so between the three of us, we could not name a single dinosaur. We're off to a great start, but we got our shovels. I got my fishing waders. Let's go find them. Serious rules.
Dr. Grant, my dear Dr. Zach, welcome to Jurassic Park.
Here, show me what you found.
It's ancient.
Wow. Mesoamerican pottery.
It's a real monkey.
It's gonna like shoot me up, I think.
No, are you kidding?
Let's see.
Wait, let me go. See it?
Wow.
I can't even see it. It's so tiny.
A fossilized shark tooth.
I won't get you in it.
So you think it's a person bone, huh?
That's what we think. We don't know.
It matches.
Oh, careful.
That's true. It does match.
It's like a human bone, right?
Maybe it's like a weird prehistoric caveman human bone.
I mean, it's possible, I guess.
Very cool, man.
What do you think, Jess?
Well, it matches my arm pretty much.
Here, hold it up to your arm. Is it like... Oh, yeah, look at that.
So, Sophie, what did you find?
I found rocks.
some interesting rocks.
Did I just show you this?
And this thing. And I also have, I have a shark tooth in here somewhere. Oh yeah, okay, so now we're we got the squid stuff. I have this, it looks like a dinosaur.
Oh, it does look, wait, hold it still. Oh yeah, dinosaur head right there.
And then this shark tooth. Oh, and then I have this fossil.
Oh yeah, it's a fossil shell. Sophie Gal with the fossil shell. And Alanis, what did you find?
I found...
Yeah, that's what I want to show.
Fossil poop.
Big log of poop.
And then the same things, bro.
Nothing special.
You want to see my gloves?
And the girl who found the bone is being interrogated by the police. Now I found some old teeth. I found these. These are shells from a squid. And right here I found a little bullet casing, probably from another old mafia kill, like the bone the girl found.
Another guy. Better leave.
John, what did you find?
Nothing.